Let's go ahead and roll sound.
Rolling.
Roll camera.
Rolling.
Marker.
YSO Blue Balthazar, scene 4, take 3.
Action.
Damn it, woman! Do you even know about the law?
Hey, real quick. Keep rolling. It's just... we're gonna do that one again.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Just go for it.
Fuck, lady!
We're gonna cut there and regroup. So everybody, let's get up and get some movement. Hey, come over here. Let's come over here.
It's Randall, by the way. Not Randy.
No, man, I know.
It looked like you were about to say Randy.
I can assure you otherwise.
So you are really committed to this confrontational side, which is great to see. It's great, but I don't see it fitting in with everything else we've done so far, you know?
No. I've been playing him as a confrontational type guy because of his past and everything. So it kind of fits. That's what I think. So...
no, yeah, right. I appreciate what you're doing. I mean, I didn't know actors could create such complex backstory and relationships as you've done completely by yourself.
Well, just because it's not in the movie doesn't mean it didn't happen for real.
Ah, yes. As you know, there has to be some sort of change to come about with this, with all these new revelations he's having. So I don't think he's as enraged as you've been playing him, more confused and torn.
There's a chance, yeah?
Yeah, he's had time to do this, which is incidentally something we don't have.
The festival, about a month away?
Yes, it is actually that soon. You can see how close we're cutting it, just so you know where I'm coming from with all this rushed behavior. So if we could bang out this scene and move on, we'd all be better off for it.
Can I get, like, a pair of gloves? Dude, they're not for me. Thanks.
So what is this? What are we doing, man? We cannot let him keep doing whatever the hell that was during the last scene.
Look, I've been talking to him. He knows how important this last scene is. It's a pivotal moment, so it's gonna take a few takes.
Yeah, we can't do that. By which I mean, that is not something we have the ability to afford.
What do you want me to say, man? How could I not have hired him? A guy who everybody loves and is willing to work with a director whose first film was considered by few a flop.
Few? I thought they would have banned you from film festivals after that.
Look, stage directing just makes so much more sense. At this point, it doesn't matter what I think of him. So, as long as he gets those people's asses in seats and... seats filled with asses and seats ass. You know what I mean. We'll just... edit.
That makes sense. It looks too big.
Against your face.
Way too big for me.
Cats are stupid.
I'm close by, so that's fine. Are you seeing this?
What? What?
This person refuses to put on what he's been wearing the whole time. That's the only thing he'll wear. He kept trying to say, it's in the moment.
What?
I'm done. Effing done.
Who's making you do this?
The art.
Art?
Yes, sir, the craft. He's a formal man in an informal situation.
The grease, Randall, the grease!
He's a human being who gets dirty, George. It's my job to let the audience know they're not watching a goddamn robot on the screen! George!
Stop. Stop. Scene. Now. And I do mean now. This posturing is helping zero. Oh, so get over the chair and let's get through this.
Thanks.
Everyone get into places. Action.
Damn it, woman!
No, no, no! Fuck off! No! Oh, you're destroying all our time. She's gotta go back in the hair and makeup and... You ruined it.
Is this a wrap?
Damn it, lady! Don't you even know about the law? Fuck, lady!
That's the last you ever saw of her.
You say tomato, I say tomato. You say potato, I say fire at will.
Anybody want to go bowling?
I guess.
Yeah, sure.
You're insane. To have no regard for others' well-beings and only want suffering? It's a mental illness.
Go back inside and watch a good movie.